center of our body, protective nature. Our brain helps us to use sensible and taking decisions. Our brain monitors and controls all our organic systems. Our brain divided in three parts: cerebrum, cerebellum, and medulla oblongata. Cerebrum is the largest part of our brain. Cerebrum helps us to think and emotions, and it also controls all our sense organs. Cerebellum, which is known as the hindbrain, it lays below the cerebrum at back. It controls movement of muscles and nerve bands of our body. Medulla oblongata, it controls all involuntary actions of our body. Like beating of heart, breathing and digestion. And it also controls connects the spinal cord to the cerebrum. Thank you.